A dose of potentially harmful radiation is a risk we take sometimes when visiting a doctor for an X-ray or CAT scan, but now there's a way to dramatically reduce exposure to these rays while getting an even more accurate picture of medical patients. Park Se-young shares with us the breakthrough discovery by a team of Korean researchers.
With more and more people in Korea getting regular health checkups, statistics show that each person now gets about 5 radiographs a year. Unfortunately, research shows that X-rays and CT scans make up the majority of Koreans' annual radiation dose. Now, a team of Korean researchers has developed a new imaging method that's expected to allay such concerns. With the current method, radiation is emitted when the X-ray machine lights up, but the filament in the X-ray tubes leaves behind an unnecessary amount of radiation and increases exposure. The new method uses carbon nanotubes, which digitally generate an accurate amount of light, reducing radiation exposure by up to 1/10 that of the existing method.
The X-ray switches on and off more quickly, and the X-ray source and detector become synchronized, reducing unnecessary irradiation time and radiation exposure.
In addition to providing better image quality, the new method also reduces the number of moving parts, allowing for the miniaturization of devices. Once commercialized, the research team expects the technology will not only be applied to medical devices, but to a variety of fields, including heritage research and airport security. Park Se-young, Arirang News.